Theodd1sout started making comics in class and went on to use his drawing talents to make animated YouTube videos. He started his channel all the way back in 2014, and now 8 years later, he has 18 million subscribers, a song, and even a mobile game. But probably best of all, his new Netflix show called Oddballs, which means he's gone from drawing comics in class to making full-length TV shows.